Yeah. You lose it. You lose it this way. You lose it up and into the right hand. Am I right? Well, that's because as this shoulder, don't pay attention. Well, look at me. As this shoulder starts to pull, what's your brain saying to do? To release the ball. Because it's saying, well, you know, all these times he's turned the shoulder, he's let go of the ball. So when you go like this and you early rotate this thing, then your brain says, okay, I let go. But if you keep this thing here, and the ball's right here, and as you rotate, you're still going forward, and you haven't pulled this back, it's staying with the ball, and now all of a sudden you got it. So throw a curveball right now, and I want you to over-exaggerate. I want you to come as close to your glove as you can. Now, this is just for practice. Don't pitch, just step up as close to your glove. Turn from the front up. There's your control. Alright? So all this control stuff that we talked about is not predicated. This thing's brain dead. It has no brain. It doesn't know what the hell to do. This is only the deliverer of all this energy. Burgers and Burger King, whether you pitch them, okay? You're going to be saying, would you like paper or plastic in that hand, the grocery store, okay? All right? So just think in terms of this, okay? Now let's grab and change it.